This one has a train that just won't quit. It is definitely you.
I want a simple wedding.
Charlene, you can have this thing catered. You can have a dress for the train that won't quit. You can have all the guys lined up in tuxedos. And it can still be simple.
We'll see.
Ooh, I hate it when you say that. Charlene, you've got to let go sometime. Why not at your wedding?
Come on, Frankie. This is a big decision.
Oh, well.
At least you're marrying Mr. Wonderful.
Yes.
I am.
You're pretty lucky, too.
When you meet a man like that, everything just sort of falls into place, doesn't it?
Sure does.
So how's it going with Cass?
Cass who? Nobody can have a relationship with that egomaniacal mess, Charlene.
Now, wait a minute.
I mean, this guy is such a jerk. So why bother, you know? And besides, I've got my hands full with Lucas. He's more than a full-time job.
Yeah, how's that going? Let me tell you something. Lucas is a pretty complicated guy. But so far, he hasn't done anything illegal. As a matter of fact, he's given me the best job I've ever had. And he at least treats me like I'm an intelligent human being.
Well, be careful with him.
What? I just mean that sometimes you don't know a person as well as you think you do.